It's outstanding after the tough year we've had. It's great to catch up with a few of the boys from Melbourne and looking forward to a good couple of days of Test cricket, supporting the guys.
Yeah, obviously Melbourne was pretty big moment for New Zealand fans sort of coming together, and you're hoping to continue it on this week?
Yeah, definitely. We want to try and build on that momentum that we had in the Boxing Day Test last year with the crowd. That was the best crowd I've ever seen, so it'd be awesome if we could recreate it. Just a little bit of that today. We've got some of the older heads down there, and that's my kind of group, and we'll just keep an eye on things and get a few chants going a bit later. We've got the young bucks down here. They'll do a great job of just kind of leading the way and getting the crowd boisterous, and hopefully they don't have too much to drink, but I think they'll be fine. It's a good day in progress, I think.
Yeah, and what does it mean to be here on Boxing Day to support the Black Caps?
Oh, it means a hell of a lot, mate. It's everything, yeah. To have live sport to start, with what's going on. So it's just it's about as good as it gets, really.
Yeah, and your specialist chants?
I'm more of a Southie and Neil Wagner fan. So, yeah, the big Southie chant and the big Neil Wagner chant, which will happen a bit later on.